I'm Kimberlee Riley, and I'm with the Catholic Foundation of Central Florida, and I'm here with Father Zammit, who's a retired priest in the Diocese of Orlando, now serving at St. Peter in DeLand, and he's also the benefactor and innovator of the Marian Contest, the Marian Essay Contest. We're doing it a little bit differently this year, and I'll share a little bit about that later. But the Marian Contest inspires devotion to our Blessed Mother among our youth, and especially our middle schoolers. And that was Father Zammit's intent for this contest. Hi, Father Zammit. Thank you so much for your commitment to inspiring devotion to our Blessed Mother among our youth.
Thank you for inviting me. I appreciate it.
Sure.
And when we started this program, I thought that other children should know more, at least about the Blessed Mother, you know? Uh-huh. Because they hear so much in Protestant, they tell them, you Catholics worship Mary. We don't worship Mary. We give her special honor because she's the mother of Jesus. Mm-hmm. And I tell people, if somebody praises your mother, they're going to be upset because they say good things about your mother. You don't, right? You like when people praise your mother. You like that. So anyway, that's why I praise Mary, because of her, of Jesus. We're not taking anything from Jesus by praising his mother. So that's the, and then I thought if children could perhaps prepare an essay, and then we started this about 5 years ago, I think, you know. Mm-hmm. So every year we get a number of essays and we correct them, three of us, and then final priest give the okay. There's a present for the first one and two consolation prizes for second and third too. Yeah. So I give you money for it, you know. And by doing that, we encourage you to be more interested in Blessed Mother. Now, with the coronavirus, you have more time on your hands, you know.
Yeah.
You're all day. And then you can have more time for this if you start see the subject. Kimberlee will explain to you the group of subjects. Pick up a subject, do some reading about it, you know, go to Google perhaps, and Catholic books and so on. And prepare your essay or the way she explained it to you. There's a chance you can win $1,000, you know. Of course, they tell you how to can use that in also later on.
Yeah.
So I encourage you, you know, keep doing this and fill up more time at home. If you are, don't watch TV all the time, spend some time thinking about the Blessed Mother and writing, you know, something. And then they tell you to where to send it, okay? And that's my suggestion to you. I wish you, many of you will compete, and the best of us will win the prize. Okay, anything else, Kimberlee?
Yes, no, that's wonderful. Thank you. So thank you again for your commitment to our youth and your own devotion to our Blessed Mother. It makes a lot of sense why you have that devotion. And we've launched the contest. As we mentioned, this year it's a little bit different. We're focused on those parish faith formation classes and the parish youth ministries and the students engaged in those, the middle schoolers. And we've asked them, they can write an essay just as we've done before. Having them have the opportunity to either create a PowerPoint presentation or maybe to do a video, kind of like we're doing here today with you, and to share their devotion of their favorite title of our Blessed Mother, either through the essay, PowerPoint, or the video. So we've got more contest information on the Catholic Foundation website. It's at OCF is in Catholic Foundation of Central Florida .org/Marian Contest MarianContest. And they can find out more information there about where to submit and all the details, how to put their presentation together. And next week is the deadline, so that's coming up soon. So thank you again, Father. We appreciate your inspiration and all you're doing. We love having the opportunity to hear your stories, to hear the history of Malta and how our Blessed Mother protected Malta and literally the whole world. So if you could, would you close us out maybe today and lead us in prayer? No, why don't you lead us in the Memorare? That would be beautiful.
All right.
Thank you.
It's a very nice prayer, a very old prayer in the church, asking Mary for help. We call it the Memorare. It goes like this. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought your intercession was left unaided. Inspired with this confidence, I fly to you, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To you do I come, before you I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, despise not my petition, but in your mercy, hear and answer me. Amen.
Oh, that's beautiful. Okay. Amen, Father. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. All right. Take care.